If you watched CTV News,
several members of the same family have been killed.
You've heard about a tragic murder.
They had the bullhorns yelling at the guy to get out. There were about five shots and then the two explosions.
You saw.
Well, you could call it Christmas in May.
A sudden hailstorm hammered Metro Vancouver.
It unloaded like I've never seen here.
And you helped make miracles happen.
Over $810,000 raised this week alone.
For BC Women's Hospital, for local breaking news, count on CTV News Vancouver.